Check this out. Back portion of the Holy Innocents Church collapsed today near the Arbor Hill neighborhood of Albany. The church on North Pearl Street has been vacant for years, but it is on the list of the National Registry of Historic Buildings. The city has put a temporary fence up now, removed on-street parking, and closed off traffic on the church side of North Pearl, just in case the front of the building were to collapse as well.